it's basically it's kind of a really trippy song. It's about the guy who in the main character of the song wishing he was a June apple, so that every time his true love passed him by, she would take a bite out of him. It's kind of an odd way to go about romancing someone, but you know, I mean, why not? It's romantic. So here's June apple.
Thank you.
All right.
Redo.
One, two, three, go.